Yeah, it is.
So it meant I thought it was a control car because it kept getting black and white and black and white. But that's got to be close to those houses, don't it?
Hell yeah.
I don't know how Jesse and them ended up. They both threw a hyzer shot down and Joe went to the lake. Jesse and Jason both went down the road with him and around the back. Pretty entertaining, actually.
They get threes?
Think so? Joe did. Let's see. Watch out for OB. Oh, OB.
That's what I threw was putter there.
I was like, damn, that's a lot closer than it looks.
Man, this is just
a nice big old oak tree up here.
Tantalizing here. Immediately.
That's fucking putt.
Yeah, that's nothing wrong
right
with that.
There, if he's smart, he can spike that right in there.
I think so.
Spike it right in the chains.
Yep. Can't just lay it up the
Nice shot,
Dale. Uh-oh.
Long putt from here. Like that.
Yep.
Yeah, man. They're both up there. They're parked. Slide up there. Okay. Heard this mouse. In the beginning, watching, I said, "You guys are all. You're gonna play. You play for tags. Read their lips. What's the score?" I couldn't tell if anybody birdied that hole over there. I don't think so. They were all on the side of it.
Man, I absolutely fucking parked that hole yesterday. I threw it right down the middle, and the fucking, with this wind, the disc I threw that flash just held the line. I landed it by that tree.
Yeah.
To the left right there. Ten. Damn, I missed them all through.
Yes.
These guys hate the camera, dude. They absolutely, it just freezes them. You say he did have a couple? He's a good head on.
You know, as we're walking,
looked a little bit better. Cool. People are not going to believe by this video where that we're here in Southwest Florida.
No.
Honestly, because some of the tight shots and everything look like we're in the canyon.
Yeah, it's too many holes, too many high spots. Nice putt, Jay. Good three.